What the hell is your problem?
You want to start something?
Wow, been a while since you've been back, hasn't it?
If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. Just remembered I put my pistol down as a bid in poker the other night. I can't recall who won that, though. Damn. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. Yeah, never mind. Worth a shot. Unless you maintain that peace, more often you'll have to see me. It's up to you. Shit, you gotta treat that thing as good as your horse, all right? What in the hell have you done to your gun? Christ! Unless you maintain that peace, more often you'll have to see me. It's up to you. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo.
Miss?
Hello.
go. I ain't got nothing.
Two sails open.
Been a minute. Sift through, see what you like. All right, what do you have for me? Good then. Not a word to anyone, all right?
Got some work you may be interested in.
Did Mrs. T send you? No, well, it's quite a long story, quite dull. The truth is, I just can't take it anymore. Oh, no, that's not the truth. I don't know the bloody truth. I'm lost. I'm a lost soul, my friend. She's a wonderful woman. I love them all. I'm just... I don't know what I am. That's the problem. But I need your help. It's perfectly legal. Well, that's a fib. It should be perfectly legal. It's horse flesh. Valuable horse flesh owned by awful people. Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite, wretched person, owns a wonderful horse. And I know someone who will pay top dollar for it. If you were to steal it from her groom at Braithwaite Manor and deliver it to these funny horse traders in Scarlet Meadows. Well, is that a yes? Well, off you go then. Bon voyage.
lollipop.